来到中国，在北京中国国家博物馆举办的意大利历史展览一直吸引着参观者了解古罗马的历史遗迹，通过展示意大利国家收藏的重要遗产，介绍了该国丰富多样的文明起源。
作为今年中意文化和旅游年的重头项目，意大利历史展览展示500多件意大利渊源的珍贵文物。
It's the first international exhibition for us since the pandemic. We are very, very proud of it. This exhibition, we gathered important artifacts from 26 important museums all around Italy, in total of.Over 300 sets of exhibits, and to show to the Chinese audience a wonderful history and the stories of this magnificent history.
本次活动由中国国家博物馆、意大利文化部博物馆司、国家罗马博物馆和意大利驻华大使馆共同主办。意大利历史悠久，不仅孕育了古罗马文明，也成为文艺复兴的摇篮。
The National Museum of China is proud of itself, its location, as well as the cultural lounge for the nation. We try to make excellent exhibitions, bringing international cultures to China, bringing Chinese, excellent Chinese cultures abroad, not only historical culture, but also modern and contemporary culture.
该展览是中国国家博物馆成立110周年的一系列活动，旨在促进不同文化和文明之间的交流。
The exhibition covers more than 70 archaeological excavation and investigation projects. We want to present the story of these relics to an audience from an archaeological language and perspective. They tell the story of the time-honored Chinese civilization and reflect the history of exchanges and mutual learning between Eastern and Western civilizations.
透过展示意大利国家收藏的重要遗产，意大利支援古罗马文明展旨在系统反映意大利半岛实现政治和文化统一的历史进程，展示意大利文化渊源的丰富多彩。